We're back our second time in Baton Rouge, or actually Lafayette, Louisiana, shooting for Tony Sachere's.
Our whole company is based on the culture of Creole, and we want to get that message across to a nation that's not that familiar with categories. So our purpose is to bring them a little bit closer to the category of Creole and to make them known to our brand, Tony Sachere's.
Creole is what we're all about. It's been on the can since our inception, and it's more than that. It's a lifestyle. It's representative of our culture, and really just a vibe. Everyone here is having fun and coming together to do what we love, have great food, great music, and great company with great people.
My band's been in many commercials, but this is the first Creole commercial that we're in.
Geno Delafosse and his band are a terrific band. They represent Louisiana very well, and they're a natural fit for what we do. The music they bring to our culture is very representative of what we're all about and our lifestyle.
Well, I'm always a sucker for the food shots because I think the styling is so crazy to watch and see how it all comes together. But really, just watching the crowd interact on this one has been a lot of fun. It looks so natural, and it is natural when you're really having fun.
Everybody's, it's a natural. Most of these products, people use our products. It's good to see him talking about it with enthusiasm.
On whatever you cook or whatever you eat, use Tony Sachere's Creole seasoning.
And just the genuine nature about saying what they say because it's real, they believe it. So it's good to see all those things come together.
The shoot today went so smoothly, you know, no question, we just had all the right people and right partners to bring in and pull this thing off on a quick turnaround, beautiful day. Just a great shoot all around.